Hello. In addition to sharing in your Google and iCal calendars to Homeschool Planet, you can also share your Homeschool Planet calendar out to those calendars and any calendar with ICS formatting. To do that, you're going to go to Settings and Share. And this time, rather than the Share In tab, you're going to navigate to the Share Out tab. At that point, you can decide what you would like that shared calendar to be called. So I'm going to go ahead and use my Homeschool Planet calendar, and then you can determine whose schedules and what subjects and activities you would like to share out. So I'm going to just share the whole thing here. I'm going to copy this link right here, and I'm going to hit Save. And then I'm going to navigate to my Apple iCal. At that point, I'm going to go up to the File menu and I'm going to choose New Calendar Subscription and paste that URL I just copied here and hit Subscribe. Then I'm going to name the calendar in Apple what I'd like. I'm going to call it HP Test, and I can choose a color. I'm going to go with red for this and hit OK. You'll see that automatically subscribes me and gives the calendar the name I requested, which is Homeschool Planet Test. And before I could finish my subject, all those items that are on my Homeschool Planet calendar have populated. Please note, it will give me the name of the subject, the class, and who it is for, but it will not give individual assignments because ICS isn't capable of doing things in that deep a hierarchy. If it was, Homeschool Planet simply wouldn't be needed. I can also take that same calendar and I can go to Google, and this time I'm going to go to Other Calendars and hit the plus, and then I'm going to select From URL, and I'm going to paste in that calendar and hit Add Calendar. I'll see across the bottom, created, fetching events in the background, and then I'll go back to my calendar. Google, unfortunately, is not quite as quick as Apple is, and so it may take anywhere from 5 minutes to a couple hours for the calendar to fully import into Google. They got the power. They can update when they'd like. You can always select the name of the calendar here, and you can go to Settings and then change that title. I want to just name this Robin HP. My computer set whenever I type HP, it automatically populates Homeschool Planet. And then I'll go back to Settings, and now that calendar has an easier title that I can toggle off and on. And that's all there is to it. If you missed our video about how I shared calendars in, you'll find it under the title, Sharing Calendars into Homeschool Planet. Have a wonderful day.